The daredevil known as Jetman, taking to the skies above Wisconsin, flying alongside a B-17 bomber, and he's just wearing a custom-made jet suit. We're seeing this extraordinary trip from his perspective. It is an awe-inspiring bird's eye view, filmed by a man who has managed to transform himself into both bird and plane.
It was absolutely impressive for me.
Yves Rossi, the Swiss daredevil, better known as the Jetman, is making his first public flights in the U.S. this week, soaring as high as 4,500 feet, strapped to this jet-propelled wingsuit he created.
That's a delta wing, 7 feet large, and 4 small engines.
On Tuesday, the 53-year-old zoomed above Wisconsin, clocking speeds as high as 160 miles an hour. Flying side by side with a B-17 bomber and wowing fans at the AirVenture Air Show.
You know, that's the Super Bowl of aviation here. It was absolutely fantastic to fly so freely.
Rossi's first flight came 5 years ago over the Swiss Alps. He secretly flew above the rim of the Grand Canyon. But the Jetman's flight Tuesday was a show put on by a man who says flying high provides him an emotional high he describes as a moment of joy.
What I'm doing as Jetman, it's really gratifying.
So if you look up in the sky around the U.S. and think it's a bird, it's a plane. No, it's Jetman, everybody.
So who would do that? Who would do that?
No.
I might.
You would. Ashley.
I might.
Lara would.
Yeah,
she would.
Yeah. I mean, don't book my trip.